Okay, we're up. We're in the air. Like we got a pretty good picture. Yeah, it's a little warm. I came out without a jacket tonight. Well, we'll see how that works out. We're going to fly for probably about an hour. We're about 272 feet up at about 32 miles an hour. Winds are nice and calm. Beautiful night. Flying out of a hay field. Over by where I live. The Windy River. It's actually just a creek. It may have a name. I'm not sure. The guy I flew off his field has this field over here, these fields over here that he farms. And so they lease them. So usually the guy that owns the land doesn't really care because it's the guy that's leasing it. If he's concerned about you messing up his hay or whatever he's got planted out there. I've always wondered what was right back here, so I will find out what's right back here. A lot of people go hunting back here. Coal truck crashed down here once. I'd come down here and pick up coal, put it on some tree stumps to burn out some old tree stumps. Yeah, they planted some plots back here for hunting deer. Here's a plot right here. Just right down by my left foot there's a plot. Up here on top of the hill, to the left. Yeah, somewhere over there. I've flown over there a few times. Lost power and couldn't get back over the trees. You probably heard that story. Yeah, I hate to go down into those trees. Ducks on my green pond. I need to take care of that pond. It's a green mess. Ducks like it. I'm buzzed by other house. Maybe my wife will hear me and not take pictures. Flying for about 43 minutes, and it's 7:59. And it's a Monday night. Little deer hiding in the corn. Got one that sits up there underneath my apple trees. Sits there, it's got spots on it, so it's young. Sits under the apple tree, and eats apples. Just looks at me. Here's my truck over here, right by the runway. I did find one groundhog hole. I want to make sure I stay away from it. Figure out where these power lines are. Almost looks like it stops right here. They probably come back the other way.